And I'm sorry I'm not facing y'all this time. It's just the way it happened a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Oh, shit. That's cool. Star Wars. Cool. What is this? That's neat. That's neat. Trials on Tatooine is a time of rebuilding. Having defeated the evil Galactic Empire, the Rebel Alliance has reformed as the New Republic. After many journeys to distant corners of the lands of the galaxies, uncovering secrets from far and wide, the forgotten past, Luke Skywalker stands ready to create a new Jedi Order. One hopeful Padawan is studying the ways of the Force on a distant desert world, awaiting an important delivery from Han Solo himself. That's me! That's me! Cool! And of course, I'm meeting Han Solo, right? I am single-handedly... I'm important enough for Han Solo to come see me. It's very Star Warsy and iconic, one might say. Oh, that's a planet. That's cool. Adjust it. It's cool. Hatcho Michaela. Ooh, okay. We are in Tatooine. That's pretty. That's pretty. There's three. I didn't know there was three moons, but okay. Ooh. Some must be landing here. Oh yeah, that's cool. The Millennium Falcon is loud. Holy shit! Whoa! That's amazing. It's huge. I watch other people play this.
You reading me, kid? Don't get your hopes up. I'm not here to bring you home.
Yeah, kid.
Your teacher wanted me to drop something off, so it looks like you'll be sticking around this sandbox for a while.
It's Chewbacca. Oh, hello. It's R2-D2.
Looks like that patrol we attracted is coming in hot.
Listen.
It
vibrates when I hit him. Oh, shit. No. No, he's not good. Whoa.
Chewie, watch that regulator. I'm going to try to take these guys out.
Whoa. That's neat. That is cool.
I guess that took care of that. See, what's the damage like out there?
Oh, it's
the
a light.
The inverter lifter fell out. What do you mean it fell out?
Inverter lifters? The inverter lifter fell out. Can you reach it?
Hey, kid, lower that inverter so R2 can take a look.
Didn't mean for it to clunk down like that. I'm sorry, it's expensive equipment, I'm sure.
Droid says it's a reset. Easy. Just hit the red button.
Okay. Like I'm reaching a little far, but... Whoa!
Okay, I thought this was gonna be quick. Now Chewie says hit the green button too. That should release some pressure.
They're all green. Oh, there's... I feel like I should be stepping on something right there. That's cool. The sounds are amazing.
An Imperial shuttle. Just what I need right now.
Oh, I got a bad feeling about this. I got a bad feeling about this. I said the thing. Hit all the buttons. Oh, all the buttons?
Hit all the buttons.
Okay, all right, they're all hit.
The droid droids got your gift from Luke. Looks like you're gonna need it.
It's a lightsaber!
This is my light. Oh!
You've got company. Cover that droid.
Oh! That's cool! Oh! Yeah, that's neat! Oh! Oh, shit! I'm not used to... Now, stick out and hit me. Oh, where's the next one coming from? Oh! This is so cool. Come at me. Oh, come at me.
Woo! Time to
Oh, yeah!
I gotta find out where these stores came from. So we set a pursuit vector. Good luck with whatever Luke has you doing down here. Don't let it get to you, though. Everyone I've ever met from this planet is crazy. Or dead. But I'm sure that won't happen to you.
Wow.
Take care, and take care of that droid.
Let's see, where's the TV? There he is. That's fine, look! Oh, hey! Rob Brito. Ross Marquand. He did a good job as Han Solo. I mean, that sounds like him. Wait a minute. Can I do this? Can I do this? This is so much fun. Let's go this way. What you used to do in high school. It's a little harder. There we go. That is so much fun. Oh, that's so much fun. Snako, you need to be on here. Michaela can play it. Come here, hurry. Hurry. Look.